The Busby family rocking twinning outfits and dressed to impress as they enjoyed a little trip to Williamsburg, Virginia recently. While the trip happened about a month ago, Danielle Busby recently got around to sharing family photos from the trip. This included a gorgeous photo she shared on Instagram. She noted it was important to dress as if you were heading to have family photos taken. The OutDaughtered mama explained the area was gorgeous. And there were a lot of historical landmarks that made gorgeous backdrops for photos. The Busby family definitely dressed to impress in the photo Danielle shared on Instagram lately. Herself and all six of her girls were rocking the same matching gray and plaid sweatshirts. Adam even dressed to match, rocking a plaid button-up shirt that was of the same red and black color palette as the sweatshirt all of his girls were wearing. Each of the twins rocked similar hairstyles. Their hair was parted slightly to one side as it flowed down their small, adorable frames. Danielle and her oldest daughter Blake also had similar hairstyles. She, however, had adorable bows on top of the heads of her twins. Each bow was a different, but vibrant color. Each member of the family had a bright smile on their faces. The squinting eyes, however, suggested it might have been a little sunny when they snapped the photo. OutDaughtered fans are always here for a family photo of the Busby family. It seems to keep them calm as they anxiously await a new season of the series. That being said, we do know a new season of OutDaughtered is just a month away. So, there won't be too much more waiting in that department. For now, fans express their love for the family exclusively on Instagram. One Instagram follower was desperate to know where the adorable sweaters came from. Danielle revealed they were from her clothing boutique. She tagged the Instagram account of the boutique in her response. There were a dozen individuals who liked this question. So, this individual wasn't alone in wanting to pick up one of these adorable sweaters. According to the Busby parents, they had originally planned on taking this trip to Williamsburg, Virginia back in August. But, the pandemic got in the way. So, they were thrilled to finally get to go on this trip. Even if it happened a little later than they originally planned. The blog post reveals they took this trip back in December. Around Christmas. They shared tons of photos from the trip. And revealed some of the activities the girls participated in, including ice skating and zip lining. And recently, Adam Busby shared a stunning family photo from Williamsburg holiday too. Adam Busby took to his Instagram and shared a nice photo. Actually, it looked good enough to melt the winter, fans thought. The stunning shot revealed the girls and their mom clustered around the fireplace gazing into the flames. Around them, the furnishings and wall hangings gleamed in the warm glow. Even the lighting on the girls' hair produced a dreamy and magical moment. Sometimes, people suggest that Adam should sell his photos to magazines. So, possibly he markets them. However, he never actually said that he does. Surprisingly, the Quinn's dad never attended formal photography training. While Adam Busby also captures some really good photos with his phone, a good photographer needs good equipment. So in September last year, he upgraded his camera. His investment in a Canon R5 camera certainly seems to have paid off in terms of quality. Obviously, he took a bit of time figuring it all out. In the comments section of his latest photo, a TLC fan said, "You always take great photos." Possibly the biggest praise came from an OutDaughtered fan who told Adam Busby that his photo makes them want to visit Williamsburg.